Hi, I am Praveen Mankar. Life is about body and mind. Most of us take advantage of the medical science and the profession to take care of our bodies. But very few people give attention to the mind. And mind is the key in regulating lives. If the mind is disturbed, life is disturbed. Try to look at your impression in still water. You will see a clear reflection, and then try to create turbulence in the water and your reflection is distorted. So if there is turbulence in your mind, there is distortion in your life. How to bring back life onto smooth, calm planes? The technique is meditation. What is meditation? Meditation is a simple method of dealing with the turbulence in your mind. And once you are able to deal with the turbulence in your mind, all the turbulences in your life tend to vanish. To know more about all this, visit my blog, praveenmankar.co.in. Thank you.